Up on in, bro. Okay. So apparently, Ben, we gotta protect our those two uplinks.
Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
Offline. Yeah. Good shit. Good.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
The other one. Yeah, the other one's about to shut down. Shutting down. Holy shit, those bombing rooms. Night. Diffusing. Got it. I got them both, yo. Those giant ass robots, yeah. Boom. And that guy's dead. What about his buddy? Oh shit, I'm gonna hit him. Headshot. Holy.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
We have deactivated their uplink. Continue the assault.
I'm camping. That's another one dead. Last split. Oh, the freaking light machine gun or the turret? Like a kill streak, I guess. Damn, dude, I'm 6-1. Holy shit, 20 versus 20. Yep. Hey, bro, I'm second in our group. I'm second in their leaderboards. I'm top now.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Oh shit, dude. spawned on me.
We must shut down that uplink. The rebels need it to provide their troops with air cover, and without it, they cannot target our walkers.
Shut down.
Continue the operation as planned. Hostile
Look at you hiding. I spun on you, you're all hiding. Holy shit. Yeah, you're surrounded. Oh.
I saw you die.
I spawned. Run. Yeah, perfectly fine.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
How's my kill, you dick? Well, that anyway. Jesus. Apparently these guys can fly. How do you fly? Don't kill me. No, don't kill me. You mad little Joker? That's his whole name. You mad little Joker?
Hold that uplink. The rebel Y-wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it.
How do you do that?
Indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Those fighter jets. Double strike incoming. Woo! Double kill! Two piece. And kills the battle royale. Yeah. Chief Canuck. Where you at, Brian? Amber, you're far away, bro.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Heads up! Rebels are entering the zone! Got it.
Surprise! Got your back up, Brian. Yeah. Yeah, I spun on you and took him out. You're welcome. What do you mean, run? I'm taking the molesters out. Look at that. What the fuck, Darth Vader? What the fuck, this guy's Darth Vader? I want to be Darth Vader. Why can't I be Darth Vader? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Look at him. Let's do it. We're about to die. Run away, Brian. Really? No, I'm already here. Where are they at? Show me where they at. Put him in the coffin. Put him in the coffin. Oh, put me in the coffin. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're dead. Put him in the coffin. Went around him. Sneak attack, Brian. Sneak attack. Don't spot on me. Dead. I went through the little caves on the left. Right here, look. Right. Yeah, follow me. Rebel troopers have activated. Trust me, if you want to live. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Trust me. The doctor. Go this way. Then you go, hello people. Look, they're all here. Look at them, they're all right here. And I'm dead. Holy shit, hello Luke! Motherfucker Luke just cut me in half and shit.
Thank you.
Dude, I was in one of those freaking fighter jets right now. You ever see one of those like little circles, like thingamabobbers? Pick it up, like this right here. Look straight ahead. Right where I'm at? Oh, never mind. B1. This was demolition. We had to stop him from planting the bomb, I guess, destroying things. Or in this case, it was Rush. Which one was the game mode in Battlefield where you gotta like protect the two bombs? And if you do, after a certain type of point, you move on to the next two. With that, we're playing Rush pretty much. So this one was Rush. And the other one we're playing was a hard point.